What's up guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be playing Happy Room. As you can see, how the hell do I have an axe already? I did do a lot of footage, but it didn't record, and it basically just off camera really. I have axes, I only have a mine on that. Yeah, not that much stuff. So yeah, let's go play some Happy Room. One of my favourite games. Oh my god! Did it just delete? He just deleted. So I'm just going to try and do my setup again, but without the axes. So, why don't you head up? But this one goes right, that one goes left, obviously. I've done it again! God damn it! But yeah, so another one goes right, and then another one goes. Another one going left, and in the middle I do like to put a good old teleporter. It's nice, so I can keep going through. And I'm just going to put a block here, I'm going to put a jumper here, a jumper here, and a jumper. Can't put a jumper there, that's kind of disappointing. We can put can we put the minigun down? Miniguns are the best for the old man. Put all the crossbows you want. And you can just fill the walls with flipping crossbows. Not with holly, but with crossbows. I don't know why the hell I said that, but again, let's keep going. So you need about a few maces here, and I just need a few like around here. One getting down low, and you want about one spike there. This is my setup, let's go. I did not know it was going to be that loud. I am so sorry. Okay, these crossbows are a very bad idea. Oh, back in the teleporter we go. So this minigun should get a shot like each time, I think. We can get minigun points to school forever. So I'm just gonna wait here, speed it up a bit. Did you just hear that? Who cares? I'm just waiting for him to get off the teleporter. I thought that was it then. What was that? It sounds like a retarded sheep. Oh my god, are you inside a real retarded sheep? Okay, this is getting really awkward, just waiting. This is that kind of game, a waiting game. It's like a tapping game, long ago wrong. Oh god, I really hate that game now. Maybe if you guys want a different video, so like, obviously, this is my first video of Happy Room. But if you don't like this video, leave a dislike or put in the comments. Do like a, I don't know, Xbox video, a iPad video, whatever. It doesn't matter, but I just need to try and find a recording system to actually record on my iPad or Xbox. So I don't know how to record really on my Xbox that much. Well, so I'm probably just gonna have to play on my computer and just stream it, without just really bad quality. This is so annoying. Get out of the way, boy. We're gonna get like a higher score at this rate. We'll speed up so much longer. Come on, just please, please get out this teleporter. You know what? Because it was getting extremely boring. Now, oh, go. Bang. This is more interesting, really. Shoot at him. I've got more points now than I had just going through that teleporter. See, look. Look at all the arrows in him. Oh, God. Oh, my gosh. He's a dead man. Get through that hole, yes. Oh, he just got shrecked. Why did I put that block there? Go through. Speed it up a bit. Yes. This is going well. Break the high score. Come on, boys. We can do it. We can do this. Keep hitting them spikes. Well done, mate. Yeah. We were so close. Okay. No, new record. Oh, good. It was a new record. Any monsters down? Get rid of that. Just put one monster in. There we go. Hopefully that will get in. I want this minigun to go so this monster can actually move. Oh, he's glitching out. He's legit glitching out. This dummy is a dead man. And this monster is having a flipping spasm. You can't walk yet, my son. Come on, just hit the little monster. Hit the little monster, my boy. Hit the little monster. Trying to get high score. Come on, guys. Gotta be. Could you imagine getting 40,000? 5,000 from this setup. It's not gonna go anywhere, is it? Oh, God. Really? Where else? I could put that, like. I think it's good where. Now, this could move. I guess. It's like. Here. Move. He's getting screwed already. That monster got him. Every shot must count. Oh, was I'm a dead man, not him. Okay. Oh, wow. Does he go through the teleporter? Let's go, Mr. Monster. Go through the teleporter again. That was awesome. I don't know how long this video has been going on for. Okay. I just need to check. I know, this is actually rubbish right now. 9 minutes. Okay, one more of the setup and then we'll end the video. I've got two videos in about an hour's time. That is weird. I uploaded my first ever video like about an hour ago. Maybe about 30 minutes ago. I'm like, but I want to get these subs. So I went ahead and gone on YouTube and I'm making another one in the process right now. This video is that video. And I'm like, one of my favourite games is Happy Room. So I'm like, I need to play this. Does this monster want to come and get him? Oh, yes! Oh. Woo! So, because you can get a lot of damage from this monster. Okay. Sadly, guys, we've got to end it there. But first, we have to do some... Okay, no, we actually can't. So, in every single video, I go ahead, go on Google. Actually, I just need to quit Happy Room quick. So every video, I set a light goal, and I haven't said mine yet. So, just need to go and do something. I want to delete. Yes. Okay. Thank you. See, first ever video. Go and check that out. Please, one view. Okay, let's just put that, So last, in my first ever video, at the end of the video I set a light goal, and, let's say, again, we got to do the number one. So, pick one. Okay, gotta pick one. That's Battlefield one. That's not the number one. But, why is there so many Battlefields? Come on. Where is a number that's a decent? Okay, I'm gonna go for the lucky and the grey. I really don't know. I'm gonna go for the this one. Okay, yes. So this one. I'm gonna go for this one as my lucky number. So this is my light goal. Number one like equals, let's just say one prayer for some random reason. Number four is not a number one, Google. But guys, let's end it here. So, it has been a good video. Thank you for watching. You've been you, and I've been Ghost Geek Guy. I'll see you guys later.